one the eagle. Today I will tell you what we should do on Eid al-Adha. After waking up on Eid al-Adha morning, I will wear my new dress. Then me, my father and my grandfather will do Eid prayer. After that, I will help my mother and grandmother set up the table for breakfast. Then me and my sister will decorate the house by our drawings and the fresh flowers. Since this is pandemic time, we will not go outside. That's why me and my sister will play indoor games. Also, we will wish our friends and other family members Eid Mubarak by video call. Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Anar Ahmed. I'm from grade 1C. Today we're gonna know what to do in Eid. We should help our parents with Eid preparations. We should not go outside and stay safe. Though we can go and invite anyone, but we can have fun with our family. So enjoy the day and Eid Mubarak.
Hello everyone, I'm wishing to all my beloved teachers and class friends a happy and healthy Eid al-Adha 2021. Eid Mubarak. In this pandemic time, we cannot go outside because of COVID-19 virus. Then very dangerous for everyone. I will celebrate Eid al-Adha. Eid Mubarak in my house with my parents. Stay safe, stay good. Thanks to all.
Assalamualaikum. My name is Mavisha Rosanna Kubir from grade 1 F Robin. And today I want to share how I am going to celebrate Eid. So I have decided to make my own dress for Eid, and I am going to help my mom and grandma to arrange the table and prepare the food, and I am going to arrange some games so I can play with my family, and I will call my friends and family. Due to coronavirus, I can't go outside.
Yes.
Thank you and Eid Mubarak to you all.
I'm Arisha Mahidul Khan. During this pandemic, we should celebrate Eid at home rather than going outside. Due to this pandemic situation, so at home we can help our mom for making the bed, cleaning the room.